Thanks to Penn's coach Dan Bylsma, the Children's Hospital of Pittsburgh Foundation got a generous Christmas gift. Coach Bylsma and his family dropped off a check for more than $19,000 this morning. The proceeds came from his hockey school, the Pittsburgh Penguins training camp featuring Dan Bylsma, held this past summer at Consol Energy Center. Before leaving, the Bylsmas stopped by the Dick's Sporting Goods team lounge to visit with patients and give away some Penn's gear.